Well, I think that Shabir Ali was the slickest person I've ever debated. He was amazingly wily and crafty in the way he would frame his arguments. It's very slippery. He would present arguments that were just enough off base that they sounded plausible, but then were really, in fact, quite mistaken.